Hey everyone, it's your girl Andrea-Lusila, and we're here at the 2014 ARIAS on the red carpet celebrating Australian music. I can't wait to see who stops by and talks to us, and you know we bring nothing but the best for you. All right, peace out everybody. Andrea, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Andrea.
And what's it like being a host for Scoopla?
It is probably the best job in the world. I got to interview Angelina Jolie recently. I spoke to her. She was absolutely amazing. She talked about torturing the lead actor in the film that she's been working on, Unbroken. Working for Scoopla is a dream come true.
And how do you feel being on the red carpet celebrating Australian music?
You know what? I love every single one of our Aussie artists. Jessica Malboy, Samantha Jade, interview them all the time. And they are, the best part about them is they are so down to earth and so normal. And they all stay like it. You see them and they're like, hey, how are you? So it's just like hanging out with your friends. Yeah.
And what did it take to get onto Scoopla?
Volunteer. If you ever want to work in this industry, you just need to put your hand up for everything. And I say that to everyone. I accidentally fell into it. They needed someone to do a red carpet one day. And I was like, I'll do it. And here I am a couple of years later, pretending that I'm still doing it. So
congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for stopping by. Enjoy the night.
Pleasure. Thank you so much, Andrea.
Nice to meet you. Awesome.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.